shoots, and a glove save by Ranford. Hard shot by Huddy. Now we get Adam Bennett and Keith Redmond into a battle after the whistle blew. Keith Redmond of the Los Angeles Kings and Adam Bennett. Redmond is 6'3", 208. Adam Bennett, 6'4", 206. So an even matchup here.
See both players there, Bob. They're trying to grab each other around the elbow area. That usually neutralizes any punches going through. But you see both players now trying to reach through, pull away from the sweaters. A hockey fight is not similar to a boxing match. In hockey, as you saw right there, you can grab on, you have jerseys. This play starts, Ranford makes a good glove save. There's the initial hit by Gary Shuchuk, and Redmond gets involved by skating right down the middle, and that allowed Shuchuk right there to pass it out. As it comes back in front, there it is, just a few words, a little bump, nothing much. Didn't take much to set those two guys off.